Alan Wake. Press any key to play. I'm gonna click a button. Continue game. Well, I can't continue a game. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Let's Plays and stuff. Today, I'll be playing Alan Wake. Video commentary. I'm good. Hold on. Nope. Audio. Just want to make sure. Lower the music a little bit. And, yeah. I've never really played this franchise. I've definitely heard of it. I think I actually did play an Alan Wake type game. I can't remember what it was called, but I'll have a picture of it up right here if I ever remember it. I'm not sure if it was Alan Wake related, but who knows. But I've always been interested in this series. I love mysteries. I love suspenseful games, movies, whatever. And my good friend Ashley has repeatedly told me about this game, and I figured, you know what? I trust her on good games and stuff. I'm gonna check this game out. I'm gonna go for easy because I'm a puss and it's 2 a.m. and I'm a little tired, but...
Stephen King once wrote that nightmares exist outside of logic.
Yes, that's true.
And to be had in explanations.
Stephen King is a very famous author, for those of you who don't know.
The victim keeps asking why, but there can be no explanation, and there shouldn't be one.
The now, this game came out in 2012, I think?
And it's what we'll remember.
Or, like, the PC version came out in 2012. I don't know.
I'm a writer.
We have a title for the game.
I've always had a vivid imagination.
Love water.
But this dream unsettled me. It was wild and dark and weird, even by my standards.
I know, right?
So, yes, it began with a dream.
Martin Luther King Jr.?
Following a typical nightmare pattern, I was late, desperately trying to reach my destination, a lighthouse.
Yeah?
For some urgent reason, I couldn't remember.
I'm driving not sure if it's a bright idea or not. Get it? Ooh, Jesus.
The hitchhiker too late.
Yeah, I can tell. Whoops.
He was dead.
I never would have guessed that.
I was convinced they'd put me in jail and I would never see Alice again.
Time to hide the what the fuck? Body's gone. Ooh. You know, these graphics look on par with freaking Call of Cthulhu, which suddenly just came out this year. Gone. Episode 1. Nightmare.
I was in shock from the crash. I could hardly stand my feet.
Huh. Hey guys, I'm Alan Wake. I'm kinda fucked. Oh. To look up to the light. Turns the camera. Okay. Look. Oh. Reverse your controls for looking up and down. No. You can change the camera. Walk. I'm a walking. Running down the street, pretty woman. Hold down shift sprint. Yep, that's what I just did. Whoa.
I had to go to the lighthouse. I knew there was something important waiting for me there.
It was a brand new issue of Sonic the Hedgehog. I loved reading Sonic the Hedgehog. Missing. Who that? Have you seen this man? Yeah. Huh. Whoa. Checkpoint. Oh, God. Oh, no. Who that? Oh, jeebus.
You recognize me, do you, Ryder?
No.
You think you're God? You think you can just make up...
Ah! Stop it! No! Yeah? Huh, you can't even jump, stupid hallucination. Oh yeah, oh, epic.
You missed your deadline!
Ah!
Damn.
Ow! Ah!
Can't stop me.
Well done. Try it again, dodge the attack. Alright, come on. Ooh.
I realized that the hitchhiker was a character from the story I've been working on.
Oh, yeah.
How does it feel to die by the hands of your own creation?
It sucks. Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God. Run faster, Alan. Oh, no, light. Get to the lighthouse. Hey there, Crow. Hope you don't mind me hanging out. Come on. Come on, Al. Al, you gotta run a little bit faster, man. Oh, no, I don't like this. Ah! Ah! No, 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 no. What a shock, it broke.
It's me, Stuart, remember?
Yeah.
There's no time to lose.
Okay. Oh.
Oh no!
Oh no. Why are you running towards him?
No! Damn it, die! No! No! No!
Oof. Alright, he's dead.
Oh, creepy. I was trapped. There was no way out.
Or was there no way out? Huh. I could hide in the fridge, no? Oh, Jesus. Huh. Ha 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 ha.
It was a death trap. I had to get out.
By going through this door. No? Jesus. God. Oh, yep. That'll do it. Okay. Oh, is this telling me to die? Wait, what am I doing?
You should go into the light. You are only safe there.
Stay in this safe haven until you're completely healed. Oh, God.
Well done.
Yes, thank you.
I have something important to tell you. It goes like this.
Yes, God?
For he did not know that beyond the lake he called home lies a deeper ocean green, where waves are both wilder and more serene. To its ports I've been. To its ports I've been. Do you understand?
Sure. Oh, no.
Follow my light.
Do it. Was it going to reverse and fix the... Oh, my God. I can already say I like this a lot more than Call of Cthulhu.
The darkness is dangerous. It's sleeping now. When it feels you coming, it will...
Oof. Excuse me.
No time. I can only show you the most important thing. The hitchhiker has been taken over by the dark presence. You can't hurt him now. The darkness protects
you
from all harm.
Bitch.
Only light can drive the darkness away and make him vulnerable again.
Oh.
Here, take the light.
Oh yeah, take all that.
Pick up the flashlight.
Oh. Sure.
Turn your flashlight toward him and burn the darkness away.
Yeah, take that. Blinded by the light. Yeah, bitch, take that.
You did it. Now the darkness no longer protects him, but it's still inside, controlling him. He can't be saved. He's still a threat. He is still your enemy.
Oh.
Here, take the gun.
Take the gun. Oh, all right.
Now you'll die.
bitch. Yeah, take that. I'm gonna grab some more ammo. Good. Oh, Jesus.
You've done well. Remember what I've taught you.
Thanks, God.
I will give you back your dream now.
Okay. What the hell was that?
A terrible darkness was taking over the world. The lighthouse was the last safe place on Earth.
Yeah. All right, sweet. Follow the light. Camera control is a little meh. This way, and now I'm gonna kill you. You sure about that bit? Oh. Take that. Ooh. Yeah, you think you're so tough? Well, you're not. Cause you're dead.
This is it, witch.
What do I need to enter my battery? Oh god. New battery and such. Interesting. Alright, okay. I get it. E, open. Oh. Hell yeah. Oh yeah, look at that. Flare gun. Oh, I wonder if I can burn people alive. Hmm. Take this. Come on, bitch. And right in the head. God, I'm such a good shot. Oh, God. Oh, if I tap that R so hard, I'll be just... Oh. Man. Ah! Oh, God. Run. Jump.
I can keep this up.
Oh, hey, look. Alan Wake. I see my... Oh, never mind. Whoops. Well, oops.
I can keep this up.
Shit. Okay, good. I can just turn the camera. That helps a lot, actually. Ooh, Jesus. Let me guess. Yep, figured. Over there. Yep, mm-hmm. Oh, Alan, you gotta, like, ease up your stamina, my man. Ugh, come on. Okay, reload quickly. Alright, I'm good. Come on. Get to the light house. Whew!
Doors, my one weakness.
So you can check by the door and see if he's all right. Oh. Oh, lights out. Al, Alan.
He's here.
Alan.
Alan!
Shh, baby. Just another nightmare. Everything's fine. You dozed off.
My beautiful wife.
Anything more than dozed off would be news for everyone.
Cheer up, handsome. We're here.
Yeah. Why is our car still moving?
Welcome to Bright Falls. Ooh, how pretty. Kind of. Oh yeah, you know what? It's pretty. For a game that came out like 2012 or I think 2008, this looks pretty damn nice. Oh, and that looks even better.
Let's act like we're on vacation. Go stand next to that old gentleman there. I want a shot of you with the town in the background.
Hold on, I want to see if I can change the whole... No idea what FOV even means. I don't know. I'm not a fan of the quote-unquote third-ish person view where it's like...
City boy, moments before he got eaten by a bear.
What? Hi there, old man.
Hello there. You picked a good time to visit our town. Deerfest is just 2 weeks away.
Ooh, a plane.
Deerfest, huh? Did you hear that, honey?
You have a lovely wife, Pat.
I know.
If you don't mind me saying, I'm Pat Maine, by the way.
Yeah, she's smoking. Nice to meet
you. Yeah, I'm Ellen Wayne.
You heard of me?
I don't recognize a famous writer such as yourself.
Oh, stop it.
I'm an avid reader myself. I hope
love me.
Presumptuous of me, but I'm the night host at the local radio station. Any chance I could get an interview?
Of course.
Look, Mr. Maine.
Oh.
I'm on vacation. In fact, I'd appreciate it if we could keep my being here just between the two of us. I'm sure you understand.
Fair enough. You can trust me to be discreet.
Sure.
Not a hard man to track down if you change your mind, though. I hope you two have a lovely holiday.
Aw. Thank you, sir. All right, baby, now we have this whole boat to ourselves.
I got a couple of really good ones. And I see you made a friend. That's cute.
Teehee, thank you.
Yeah?
Hey, bestseller. How's my favorite writer? Are you there yet?
Barry. Yeah, we just got him.
Are the locals giving you trouble? Just say the word and I'll hop on a plane and come make sure that you're left alone, Al.
No, Barry, we're fine.
Great. Great.
Is she okay? She looks kind of high.
Relaxed and charmed. How is the place? Has it gotten your creative juices flowing?
Barry, we're just settling in.
Okay, Al. I'll call back later to make sure you're doing okay. And you call me if there's a problem, okay?
Aw.
Okay. I'm just looking out for you.
Very sweet.
Talk to you later.
Very sweet guy.
You too, Barry.
Aw. Honey,
you
it's not what you think.
I'm calling you every 5 minutes.
I know. The affair is just getting worse and worse.
What did I tell you?
Text message from Barry. He says hi to you, too.
And he says, don't be jealous, even though
Alan,
he makes love better
Come
than...
on, let's get back to the car.
Okay. Do, 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 do. Okay, guess I get in the side. Come on. Come on, game. Don't make this difficult for me.
Slowpoke. You get the full service here. I've made all the arrangements. I drive the car. I'll even carry the bags. All you have to
no.
do is drive a cute butt into the car... And enjoy the ride.
Isn't my butt very cute?
Yeah,
I
sounds
can't
like
see
you've
it.
Got a lazy bastard for a husband.
Come on, I want to get in the car.
Yeah, but I got a thing for him. Come on, you lazy bastard. Let's go.
Damn. So mean. Alright, I'm trying to get in the car. What? Is this not the car? Oh. But wait, that was the car that...
We need to stop at the local diner
okay.
to get the cabin key from the landlord. A Mr. Carl Stuckey. He's waiting for us.
I could have sworn that that car back there was the car that I was driving in the
I'll
beginning of the game.
Up or you get the key. I'll pick you up here in, say, 15 minutes?
Sure.
I already really like this.
Alan, thank you for coming here with me.
I love you, too. Go on.
What? Huh. Very interesting. Oh, Sheriff.
I'd forgotten there were still places like this. Towns where everybody knew everybody.
Welcome to the O'Dear Diner.
Hi, I was
wondering
if you could help me.
Oh my god, you're Alan Wake.
Wake? Oh god, I am your biggest fan. I know people say that all the time, but...
So much for keeping a low profile.
Glad to hear that.
Rose.
Rose, I'm looking for Mr. Stuckey. Carl Stuckey?
Carl? Of course, Mr. Wake. He must have gone to visit the restroom. He'll be back in a moment.
He's just pooping.
I can't believe it. I've got all of your books.
Thank you.
I got the cutout from the bookstore when they took it out of the window.
And you keep it here. Well,
damn, he's handsome.
Good for you.
You know, he kind of looks like Jeremy Johns, the critic on YouTube.
Try the coffee. Just don't blame.
Love that guy. You should subscribe to him. He's very cool and very funny.
Rusty here is no longer human. Nothing but black what? Coffee under a thin layer of skin.
What's no longer human? Why does that guy have a freaking eye patch? Are there pirates on this island? All right, anyway, I'm going to examine this.
Right. Are you staying long, so Mr. much Wake? For a quiet vacation.
I can't believe it. Right. I'm having a conversation with Alan Wake.
Teehee. I'm just going to go over here.
Are you on your own or is your wife with you? I can show you the town if you want.
Wow.
Work it's in.
Oh, wow.
Thanks, Rose. We'll be sure to keep that in mind.
Wow, Rose, you do not work long. What the? Oh, I can't just move this out of the way? What are you doing there, creepy? I'm gonna walk around the other way. Oof, I do not like this camera. I'm not a fan of it. I wasn't a fan of it in The Amazing Spider-Man.
Do me a favor, Sonny. I could really use a tune right now. Coconut, number 6 in the jukebox. I'd do it myself, but both of my legs have gone to sleep. Bad circulation. Yeah.
Are you serious? Coconut again? You disgust me. Call yourself a rocker. Unbelievable.
It does that. Get stuck. Yeah. You need to give it a good solid whack.
Yeah. God, I'm so good at hitting things.
Now that's what I'm talking about. Yes.
This aww. Is it. I've died and gone to hell.
Oh, that's cute. Cool. Ma'am? Okay.
Don't go in there, young man. You can hurt yourself in the dark.
What?
I didn't want to wait. I wanted to find Stucky, to get the key and get out as soon as possible. The waitress was giving me a headache. Overeager fan.
She was also, flirty.
Hello?
It's kind of weird how the cinematic looks a little bit less in quality than the game itself.
Carl couldn't make it. Unfortunately, he was taken ill. But I have the key for you and instructions on how to get to the lake.
Okay.
Thanks.
I wish you a good stay in my cabin. I'll come by later to check how you've settled in.
Huh.
And to meet your wife.
Oh?
I insist.
Thanks.
Cauldron Lake is a special place. Very inspiring.
You got lucky this time, young man. You can hurt yourself in the dark. This really ought to be fixed. And then I must remind Sarah to change the lights at the station. It's been too long already.
Hey.
Even that sounds better than your singing.
Are you all right?
Oh, I like this guy. Splendid. I thought he was going to be one of those, like, tough guys that were like, ugh, what are you doing in our town?
Yeah, splendid, splendid. It's been a long time, Tom. Good to see you.
Okay.
You wouldn't happen to have a bottle on you, would you, Tom?
I'm not Tom. My name is... Okay.
The Andersons. They're, local musicians.
Yeah?
We're waiting for Dr. Hartman to come pick them up.
Dr. Hartman?
The Cauldron Lake Lodge.
Wait a minute. Isn't there a Dr. Hartman and Family Guy or something? Why? Listen, please don't flirt with me. It's very creepy.
I'll be...
Bye, Mr. Wake.
Bye. Why does he have a wife?
Mission accomplished. The key and the directions.
My hero. I got some flashlights.
Why? I got some flashlights.
Hey, wait! Mrs. Wake! Your keys!
The fuck? You okay, Mr. Buddy?
That diner was a real nut house.
Literally, there were nuts there.
Can you believe this place?
This would make a wonderful setting for a book.
Yeah, or a video game.
Alice, I'll figure it out when we get back home. Okay?
Okay. We can talk about this later.
Batman here. I'm KBFF.
I didn't want to talk about it. I wanted to bury my head in the sand.
Here's another one of my favorites to go with it.
Once upon a time, I was a successful writer, but that was a long time ago. I hadn't been able to write a word in 2 years. Not since my last book.
Called The Final Book.
And now the weather. It's gonna be a clear night.
Sure it is. Oof, yeah, that is oof. Why is the quality, like, lowered than the gameplay? That's really weird. This guy looks tired. Just like me. Look at that. See, the gameplay looks so much more pretty.
Wow. It's gorgeous out.
Just like me.
It's something, all right. Don't worry, honey. I'll get you inside safe and sound before it gets dark. And I've got the flashlight.
I know. I'm okay.
Alice had a phobia. The fear of darkness. I wanted to make sure we were inside with the lights on before sunset.
Okay, let's go. Wait, hold on. Shouldn't I carry some stuff? No? You're just gonna carry... There's that one briefcase? Where's our car?
Are you sure you read the directions right? It's nothing like in the brochure. It said near the lake, not on it.
Maybe it's a metaphor? Oh, I can see the grass is growing as soon as we enter the area. This place is very progressive. Bird leg cabin. Totally not creepy at all. So many birds. It's almost like we're in a freaking Hitchcock movie. Come on. Did it. Oh, yeah.
It's dark in there. We need lights. Can you figure out how to get the power on, honey?
Sure thing. I'm on it.
Shut it up. Sorry. That was rude. Can I start a fire? No?
A shoebox filled with books by Thomas Zane sat on the shelf. I'd never heard of him before.
Well, those guys were calling us Tom.
Anyone here?
Yeah, those guys back at the diner were calling us Tom. Isn't that odd? Can't enter. What the fuck? Y'all heard that too, right? Radio!
The dear best guests have already started to arrive. Just ran into one on the ferry. A famous artist, no less. We'll see if we can rope in.
Okay, that's definitely not gonna, like, shake back and forth. Hey there, baby.
There's
how you doing?
There's probably a fuse box or a generator in the shed.
You're right. Should've thought of that. I'm dumb. That looks like a door.
The old generator had been connected to the power cable.
Wow. Let there be light. So awesome.
The lights are on. Good work, honey. I'll freshen up a bit and start settling in.
You're welcome.
Okay. I'll look around a bit.
Wait,
sure
salmon.
Thing. Have fun.
Examine what? Examine what? Oh.
It was a beautiful place. I told myself I could rest here, sleep here, and forget about my work.
Yeah, that was gonna happen. Aw.
I thought we could be happy here.
Sure. Ooh, that's creepy. Alright, what can I examine? Wait a minute, what? But on the screen, you can focus on interesting events.
Alice had told me about Cauldron Lake Lodge. The old building used to be a hotel. But these days, it was no longer open to the public.
Wonder why?
Was it haunted? Ooh. I don't know. Alright, there was something I could examine over here. What was it? Is it this tree stump?
The island had once been the site for a love story. Maybe it would be that again.
Huh. Very interesting way of putting it, but okay. Alright, we're gonna make love to our gorgeous wife. Because I have no problem with that. I don't like that this is here.
Alice? Honey?
Spooky.
Alan, I'm upstairs. I have a surprise for you.
Oh boy, I wonder what the surprise is. Oh.
Well, hello there.
I'm not the surprise.
Oh.
It's in the study. Go take a look.
But...
okay.
But I like this surprise. I also love the newspaper right there.
Surprise!
Wow.
What is this?
I guess I have a small confession to make. I thought maybe you could write here that a change
of
scenery would get you past.
Damn, Alice, you... everyone keeps...
Hey, just hear me out. There's a local doctor, Dr. Hartman. I read a book of his. He has a private clinic here. He specializes in helping artists.
So what a coincidence. Committed?
No, it's not like that. That's not... Alan? Alan?
What the hell?
Don't, just don't. I don't want to hear it. God damn it, Alice.
Aw.
God damn it.
I knew she wouldn't follow me in the dark. I needed some time alone to think things through.
Oh. You okay, buddy? The dark makes me clumsy. It also makes my clothing glitch.
Damn it.
This flashlight works.
Alice?
Oh boy. Oh boy.
Alice!
Ah! What kind of face was that?
Dark. All the lights were out.
I'm coming!
I'm coming! What the frick?
What the hell?
Alan, why are the video game characters coming after me?
Alan,
no. Oh yeah.
Alice? Alice?
Oh boy. She gone silent. Oh.
Oh no!
I'm sorry. What was that? Oh no. that's the
keep going, Alice.
Alice?
I really want to make that the thumbnail. Oh no. Oh, I'm in my car.
Waking up in the crashed car felt like I had woken from one nightmare and entered another. I couldn't remember how I got there. All I knew was that something terrible had happened to Alice.
She's probably in Wonderland. Why didn't I make that joke earlier? Damn it!
The phone was dead. I'd have to find help on foot.
Oh my god, I love water. Ugh. Stucky County Store.
Among Alice's things was a book, The Creator's Dilemma.
Dr. Hartman.
Dr. Emil Hartman.
I'm hearing a tree fall.
Brought back my fight with Alice. I didn't like it, and I didn't like the guy's smug face on the cover either.
Listen, you know what? He looks better than he does in freaking cartoon form, alright? Trust me.
The gas station was my best bet. They'd have a phone I could use. It looked like a long hike through the forest to get...
You sure? Oh god, yeah, you're right. I mean, I could just crawl down... never mind. Actually, no, yeah. It would be a little bit of a risky jump down, but I could easily go down through there and you know what, never mind. Let's just go over here. You gonna encounter some spooky stuff? Well, so much for using my car. Oh god, that's bright.
Hello? Someone there?
Is there someone? Oh, is that like a page from my book or something?
The loose sheets of paper were pages from a manuscript entitled Departure. That was the name I planned to use for the next novel I had never gotten started.
Wow.
I was named the author. I hadn't written it. I couldn't remember writing it. In the scene on the page, the hero was attacked by an axe murderer in the woods at night.
Hey, wait a minute. That's from the beginning of the game. Find a manuscript. You can access them by... Oh. Oh.
Archer by Alan Wake.
Oh. You found manuscript pages. Wait.
The man turned to face me. His face was covered in shadows. It was hard to make him out in the darkness of the forest that surrounded us, but the axe he lifted was plain to see. It glistened with the blood of his victim. He grinned madly. The shadows were alive, distorting his features. It was a scene from a nightmare, but I was awake.
Alan Wake. God. Oh no. Don't get me wrong, I like this so far, but oh man, that was so silly. Hey.
Please, I've been in an accident.
Shadowy figure, please come closer.
The lights up ahead were a good sign. Maybe
sure about
I wouldn't
that?
Have to hike all the way down to the gas station to find a phone.
I don't know about that, buddy. Don't know about that. Can climb this tree. Oh, I actually can climb this tree. I didn't think I could. Oh no, is this Slender, the
Please.
Five pages?
I've been in an accident.
Hey!
Hello, hey, creepy man with an axe.
There's been an accident. I need help.
Deposit.
Listen, I need to
premium cabins for rent in
Nightfall.
Oh.
Oh hell.
Carl Stucky. To meet you, non-refundable reservation deposit required. Fair and square.
Oh no.
And square.
Huh. Oh, pleased to meet you too. Oh, oh God. Wait, hold on. Before that, I want to read this page.
The taken stood before me. It was impossible to focus on it, as if it stood caused by a brain tumor and eye disease.
Oof.
It was bleeding shadows like ink underwater, like a cloud of blood from a shark bite. I was terrified. I squeezed the flashlight like my life depended on it, willing it to stop coming any closer. Suddenly something gave, and the light seemed to shine brighter.
You seem to have a lot of extra space on that page there, Alan. You could have written something on there. All right, let's keep going.
You
hey.
News?
Shit.
Oh, I don't wanna.
It's the latest. Great.
I had to figure a way out of this. Any second now, and Stucky would be knocking on the door with his axe, like Nicholson in The Shining.
You guys remember that? Oh yeah, I got a gun and a flashlight. God, I'm so cool. Oh, it's like
during your trying
walking,
it's the latest in
call for help. Oh hey,
proven health.
Yes. Yeah.
Nightfall Sheriff's Station.
Aw, man. Carl, seriously?
Those cholesterol levels!
This is bad.
Okay, can I get out? Hey, there we go. Thank you. Da 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 da
Oh, thank you.
There were more of them.
Come on, bitch, show yourself. Ooh, yeah.
My head pounded with a concussion. I'd never fired a gun outside a shooting range, and now I just killed someone.
You sure?
Something.
Yeah.
There were no bodies. They just disappeared. If I was dreaming, it felt real enough to make me sick.
Alan sick. I don't know.
The Dark Forest was the last place I wanted to go, but I had no choice. I had to get to the gas station.
Oh. Bitch. You tell me that I can find ammo or something, because I only have 6 bullets left, and that counts as 2, maybe 3 kills. Oh, jeez. That was the lady.
What the hell was that?
That was a hallucination vision of some sort. Oh boy, back to my dry throat. Whoa.
When I saw the river below, something uncoiled itself inside my head. I realized that I'd have to find a way across. I didn't even want to look at the water.
Look at me, looking at the water. I'm looking at the water. Sorry, Alan, but I'm in charge of your destiny now, and I'm gonna look at the water the whole time. Oh, shoot, how am I gonna get across? Ooh, I can go over here. Boing. No, can't jump. There you go, jump. Oh. Hey. What a cheat. Ooh.
Stucky was still out.
You're hungry? So am I.
Stalking me.
I don't know. Maybe he's just hungry. Hey, batteries. Ooh, 18 bullets. I like. Oh, hey. Ooh. Ow, you son of a bitch. Ugh, epic. I love how he runs, just... Okay, can't go this way. Here we go. Come on. There you go. Caution. Proceed at your own risk. Are these gonna fall? Whoa. What the hell? Okay. Interesting. Is there a page up here? Am I gonna find some secret page? Taken.
They're taken.
Huh. Hello? There was something on the door. Huh. Yellow. I don't like that. I hear breathing.
Eerie hand-painted graffiti was revealed by my flashlight. Someone had hidden a chest of supplies near it.
Hell yeah. I was kind of hoping for like a page or something. Oh. No? Can't break it? Well, alright. I still hear the deep breathing and I don't like at all.
The staircase was broken.
Sure it was.
I had to make my way up some other way.
I'm sure I will. Is this gonna help?
Oh yeah, look at that. Oh, so freaking epic.
There was no power. There was bound to be a generator somewhere at the logging site.
Oh, man. One of these. Wait, no, generator. It's right frickin' here. Right? No, that's not a generator. I'm crazy. God, I'm a dum-dum. Oh, hello. Hey, I heard that. Oh, hi. Hi. So long, suckers. Alright, let me turn. I love that. Wait, should I run? Yes!
With all this forestry equipment around, there had to be something I could use to reach the top.
Whoops, I missed a page. So much for unlocking all that. Oh. Hell yes. Shoot, I'll just read the page, fine.
I heard them before I saw them, swooping down from the sky and screeching as they came.
That happened earlier when, I was running towards the house.
Black pearls glittering in the darkness. I raised the flashlight and the swarm exploded like fireworks. Feathers burned, turned into ash. I couldn't hear my scream above theirs.
Because I wasn't screaming. Okay. Da 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 da. Very cool, I like it. I saw that. What you doing here? Look at that. Oh, I'm so smart. I noticed it the second that I saw it. I'm a genius, guys. Like, why am I not, like, living in a mansion or something. Hell yeah. Gasp. Powerful light. Hello? Oh, hi.
Well, I was just outside for a breath of fresh air, and what a night. I know most of you are probably in your beds by now, but if you're still up and around, take a moment. Step outside for a spell and breathe in deep. The weather's out. Still, the sky is crystal clear. It's like the forest is quietly breathing along with you. As you listeners know, I'm a night owl, and it's on nights like this I wish I wasn't cooped up in the studio.
No, I wish I was. You can switch my place.
I wish I could just roam wild.
What?
But here I am, and we'll keep you company all night long if I weren't. It looks like I'm not the only one staying up late. Caller, you're on the air.
Hey, Pat, it's Maurice Horton.
Hello, Maurice. What are you up to?
Well, I was just taking Toby on his walk.
Oh, isn't it beautiful out there?
Sure, but Pat, the reason I called is that Toby heard something rumbling in the undergrowth and took off after it, and I couldn't find it.
Probably a rabbit.
Oh, boy.
Toby loves rabbits.
Uh-huh.
And Toby's a friendly dog?
Oh, Toby loves people. Usually he comes back, but when we were pretty...
Alright, already this place is frightening me. How could a dog just run away?
Just come for his own good.
keys. It's out there now. Hope Toby comes home soon.
Yeah, thanks.
You have a good night now.
He's not having a good night. His dog's gone. Oh, hello. More secrets. Oh, hello, flare gun. I don't like the heavy breathing. This is no bueno. I find a page.
At first, I kept finding the pages as if by accident.
Wait, what?
I couldn't remember was either a terrible and true prophecy or an act of creation that had rewritten the world. I began to hunt the pages feverishly, for they held the answer to the mystery. With it, I could save myself. With it, I could save Alice.
Huh. Interesting. Alright, there's the gas station. I'm good. I'm totally gonna make it.
The gas station was closer now, its light welcoming in the darkness.
Yeah.
Paul makes the best dogs in the state. Belly Burster is the best with no cuts. Monster Dog is second best. The famous dog is...
Okay, I believe you. Bitch. Oh, lasagna. Ow, Jesus. God dang, man. Oh, hey, coffee. What the hell is that doing here? Cool. Shnikes. Damn, ow! You cock! I only have one thing of ammo, so I'm just gonna go back to my revolver. Another page! Quick, run! Or not. Oh god. Epicness.
I stepped into the gas station's garage. It was dark.
Hey, wait, this is spoilery. I haven't gotten to this part yet.
Like someone trashed the place, or that there'd been some kind of fight. Light spilled into the room through an open door at the back, and I made my way toward it. Without any warning, I was blinded by a bright light. An old portable TV on the shelf had come alive by itself. Impossibly, I could see myself on the screen, talking like a madman.
Or like a happy man. Who knows? You never know. Was he laughing like crazy? That could be happiness. Please give me shotgun ammo. Damn it. I wanted shotgun ammo. Alright, whoop, I'm good. Wait, did it just come this way? Yes, it did. I don't know what I'm doing. Going this way. Whew, Alan. Relax. Oh, no. Eh. Me no like. Stop it. Shotgun? I already have a flare gun. Kind of reminds me of that heavy breathing kid from Hey Arnold. The Claw. Aw. He wants us to be healthy. Is this gonna come alive also? No. Whoa!
We enjoy the magnificent.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, God, I didn't even realize I had the frickin'... God. Oh, hell. That's weird. Heck yeah, man. I'm so badass. Can I come in here? Yeah. Not the batteries. Oh, I can't pick up batteries. Okay, no, that's fine. I have 20 fucking batteries. Jesus. Can I have a shotgun? Hey. Hell yeah, son. Is this gonna be myself?
Science. It bestows immortality.
Oh, I love the Twilight Zone.
Elevate all of mankind. Newton, Einstein, Sagan, princes among men. But the price for such a legacy is steep indeed. In Night Spring.
Oh, that's cute. I need to adventure on.
The cabin on Cauldron Lake? She asked. The sheriff looked at me suspiciously. The early morning light flooded through the office windows. I would probably never have gotten out of the woods alive without her help. But I couldn't tell her the truth of what I'd faced the previous night. She'd think I was lying or crazy. She'd lock me up, and she wouldn't help me find Alice.
That you know of. Oh, he's gonna drop. All right.
As you might think, it can be
dangerous.
No. It requires patience, even with...
Ow, you cock.
Takes hours to cool. Dropping two. Bounce is an easy and fast. Count your toes. Be fine.
Hey, fucking cheater. Where'd that other guy go? Ow. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, God. Yeah, Nordic walking. That's
Sucky's
what.
Sucky's body vanished, leaving behind only a lifetime of nightmares to come.
Yeah, probably.
So reach the lights at the gas station alive.
Shut up. You'll make it. Stop bitching. Look at that. See? I'm totes fine. Oh, it's a cute little deer.
The parade float I had seen in Bright Falls when I first arrived.
It's a cute little deer. Reindeer. Ooh, spooky.
After the insanity I had just experienced in the darkness, the lights of the gas station felt comforting. At least for a moment, the sane world reasserted itself. The Deer Fest had been 2 weeks away when we arrived. If the day count on the banner was wrong,
huh.
I was missing a whole week between the night we got here and now.
That's weird. So a whole week has freaking gone by. Nothing.
The garage was a mess. It looked like someone had trashed the place.
Hey, wait a minute.
Or that there'd been some kind of fire.
Wait a minute. That sounds like the manuscript. It's almost like we're living the book that we never got to write.
All right. I'll keep writing. Outside, there's only darkness.
What?
Outside the cabin. Outside the story.
What?
Only darkness.
What?
I can feel her presence in the dark. Just now, I could smell her perfume in the room. I'll reach her. I'll fix it up. I'll bring her back. The story will come true. If I stop, she's lost.
Interesting.
I don't believe this. It'd been me on the TV, talking crazy. Was I losing my mind?
Maybe. take some money. No?
Right ball sheriff station.
Oh, okay. Oh, hey!
That's the woman that we talked to in the manuscript. We lied to her. Lying is no bueno.
Oh, thank God, Sheriff.
Sheriff Sarah Breaker, you are...
I'm Alan Wake, but listen, I was in a car crash. My wife, Alice, she's missing.
Calm down, Mr. Wake.
We were staying in a cabin on the island, on Cauldron Lake.
There's no island on Cauldron Lake, not since the big eruption in the 70s.
Please, I can take you there, okay?
You look like you've taken a pretty bad knock to the head. Are you okay?
Nope. Listen.
We'll figure this out. Please get in the car. We'll swing by the lake, and then we'll go to the station. Okay?
I believe her.
Mr. Wake, have you seen Stucky, the guy who owns this place?
I haven't had a shot of luck.
I realized I couldn't tell her what had happened in the forest. She wouldn't have believed me. And then she wouldn't have helped me with Alice.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Huh. Oh.
A candy colored clown they call the Sandman. Tiptoes to my room every night, and just a sprinkle stardust and a whisper, go to sleep, everything is all right.
Very epic.
I close my eyes, then I drift away into the magic night.
All right, that was that was damn good. I liked it. Even though I,
Previously on Alan Wake.
Oh, God, no. Stop. Okay, so. I like this so far. Ashley, if you're watching this, great recommendation. I really like this so far. I'm not a fan of the camera lock, like how it's kind of like stuck on me in orbit, I guess. Some of the physics and stuff are pretty damn silly. The cinematic camera is a little weaker in quality than the gameplay, which is a little weird. But other than that, I like this. Very interesting gameplay. I love the whole mystery. I love the creepiness of it. Definitely interesting. I like that it plays like a TV show. And I'm very interested in learning more. So... thank you, and I'll see you guys on the next one.